don't mess with Texas, and certainly not with their NHL team. And yet an opponent is here to do just that, facing that home team, the Dallas Stars. Greetings, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich, right before game time here. It's an interesting sport in that sometimes your star players only play a third of the time. Do they ever make a contribution?
Well, you need them, Doc, to make those big contributions. Star players are a real important cog to the success of your team, because if you don't have a lot of them, you're not going to have much success. Suter's versatility, Doc, is what makes him a special player. Look for him to be front and center throughout this game.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. This man's the goalie again. He'll man the crease like he often does, looking to give a solid performance for the home team. Josh Harding has dealt with a lot to be tonight's choice in goal. Diagnosed with multiple sclerosis at one point, he made the greatest of comebacks and was awarded the Bill Masterton Trophy for perseverance, sportsmanship, and dedication to hockey. Terrific action lies ahead. Sagan's the starting center for Dallas. Coyle's out there to try to beat him for Minnesota. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, this playoff game has begun. Carries it up the side. That one's cornered on the dump. Dallas starting from scratch. Carried through center ice by Sagan. Could be trouble near the line. Hey, lightning-like glove save.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro with us as well. He is down near the ice.
Doc, it'll be interesting to see which team is able to move the puck better than their opponent tonight. Both teams like to be very aggressive. I'm going to be watching how quickly they can get in on the forecheck. But the team that can efficiently move the puck from their D zone up to the middle of the ice is probably going to be the team that wins.
The Stars have a player who has lost his way. A game misconduct for hitting from behind.
No doubt, hitting from behind, that's a game misconduct.
Minnesota's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do.
The key to their power play.
Great work with the pad. And a game misconduct. He's into the slot. He got his pad on it. Laid on to Sagan. Superb defensive play by Ryan Suter. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. Got it all. He got that one, too. Oh, and he is drilled.
You got to keep your head up there.
Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Pointed to Sagan. Receives that pass from the other side. They must retreat and start back again. Two guys together with force. Big force. Nice pass right up the gut. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Pass to the slot. Outstanding save with a glove. Muscled long to Parisi. Carries it toward the woodwork. Enormous collision.
He lost his lid.
Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. Near the boards. Good jab with the stick there. Perfect centering pass. Score! A power play goal.
Skating got him to the front of the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
Leonard's clearly at a disadvantage. He makes the first stop, but he doesn't recover in time to get to the rebound.
Coyle's goal has given his team the early lead.
I think everybody in the building felt the momentum starting to change.
Neutralized faceoff win. Chip to Sagan. Poke checked away by Ryan Suter to Coyle.
Coyle's power play unit is looking good. He's looking to get another power play goal in this game.
Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Jordy Benn to Sagan. Elevator to Benn. He's in on an onside play. Takes it up that side. Gets in. What'll he do? The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Oh, did he ever get mashed? Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. He's right in front with it. Got his pad on that one. Right up the side. On through the corner. In the deflected off the blocker. Gets behind the net and looks to the front. Got a piece of that one. Cranks one. Blockered away. What an acrobatic stop. Wonderful recovery.
Out of position, never. What a stop.
It's kitty cornered in. Can he make him chase it? That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock to Brodin. Through center to Vanek. Poke checked away by Jordy Benn. The Stars are back even. Many yards gained to Jamie Benn. Propelled to Goligoski. Lightning-like glove there. And he'll cover.
Stars need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a steak.
Just over 7 minutes play. It's a 1-0 game. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Two sticks together, they cancel. Moves to the corner. Oh, look at this! To Garvin. Glides across. Has that point pass as well. Fires. He covers and a faceoff will follow.
And so we've been on the receiving end of more than a few of these things. This is why you retire from the game. What a gorgeous hit.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Stretches it out by throwing it to the opposite corner. Glides to the safety behind the net. Up the wing. Can he generate something? To Phillips. Takes it on the wing. He knifed it away. The Stars will start from their own end. He's in on goal. Had his glove on it. Let's it go. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Looking from the blue line. Knocked it away with the stick. Slid to Vanek. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. That one dropped back into the opposite corner. Dallas starting from scratch. Takes that on his stick and looks ahead. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
So satisfying to have delivered a hit like that. Down here, you can hear this hit throughout the rink.
Face-off win. Let's see what develops. To Brodin. Gets that pass back again. Knocked right off the stick. Picks it up in his own end. On to Brodin. Laid on to Mikko Koivu. Good poke check by Jordy Benn. Through the neutral zone. Good centering pass to the slot. Terrific glove save. And a whistle. good clean win on the draw.
Wrist shot, score! And this one is tied.
Fans been hanging around the net all night long, and he's finally rewarded with a redirected goal.
Harding's in excellent position for the shot, but it's deflected, and he really doesn't have much chance on it.
A little over 7 minutes to go here in the first. Two goals so far, divided in half.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
14, Jamie Benn.
Puck corralled behind the net by Tyler Seguin. Cuts through to Benn. Gets that pass after he turned it over himself. Carried to the corner by Morrison. He's got that centering pass. Good job with the stick. Trying for it. Grab. And that whistle will give them relief for the moment.
Harding's quick thinking allowed him to stop the play to slow down the pressure.
Edzo, we've done this before. You think you've got more time than you do. You turn it over in the defensive zone, and then you hope your goalie bails you out, just like here.
Good job on the draw. Two sticks together, they cancel. A good cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure on. Slides it to the point to Jordy Benn. Oh, good chance here. Outstanding save with a glove. To Niederreiter. Long lead pass to Pominville. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
I love that hit. That's old-time hockey.
Onside. Gathered in by Ryan Suter. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Minnesota's got a face-off win. Good work with the stick. Chip to Coyle. Heads along the boards. Drag between the blue lines. He could start some danger here to Cogliano. And that one's just one more save. Return to Coyle. Full steam up the wing. Back in his defensive end to get it. Brown's got this one between the blue lines. Wrist shot, clubbed. Collected by Spurgeon. To Vanek. Nice stand-up poke check there. To Brown. Up the left side to Jamie Benn. To Spurgeon. That covers some acreage to Dorsett. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Gains the zone. Lets it go. Missed.
Minute of play in the first.
They will get a breather shortly, but what'll happen next? Dallas starting from scratch. Perfect pass. He gains the zone. Has that pass off the boards. Gets on by. Glides to the safety behind the net. Propelled to Phillips. And the first frame has been completed here. Tied at one. There are two periods to go, and that's a good thing for at least one team. Overwhelmed in the shots on goal totals in that period. An overwhelming 19 for the Stars and 9 for the Wild. Jamie Benn's goal was special because it tied the game. That's why you're seeing it again as we head to break.
period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
Minnesota's on the ice to start the second, and this tie is all thanks to the guy in net. They better wake up quickly or this game's going to get out of hand.
Cuts between the blue lines. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Decides on the area behind. Up that right side to Voracek. Guided through center for Sagan. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Nice pad save. Slid to Voracek. Moves up the wing. Nice job to get it from that winger to center ice. Lightning in that glove. He drives to the net. Steam to Parisi. Puck gathered in behind the net by Jamie Benn. Geometrically to Sagan. On to Voracek. Through center. Laid on to Pominville. Pass to the net. The Stars shift from defense to offense. Shooting. Brilliant save by Harding.
Oh, that's a prime scoring area. What a stop.
He got his glove on that one. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. He can start some danger here. The Stars get a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Quick work on the faceoff. Score! It's another power play goal.
20 minutes, 50 seconds.
That slap shot had some steam on it.
Rinnis drops to the butterfly. It's almost Edzo like he believes he's got the whole net covered because he doesn't move.
Four minutes play. Minnesota's lead is one, and it's a fresh lead. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. It's dumped in. The Stars will start from their own end. Same side to Garbutt. Gains the blue line. Let's go, Arister! Wow, what a glove save! Garbutt's tripped up. That should be a penalty. A shot! Minnesota's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
The Stars get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it.
Minnesota penalty.
Minnesota's prevailed on another faceoff. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Takes it behind his own cage. To Voracek. And he motors on between the blue lines. Voracek's tripped, and a penalty should be coming. Minnesota's got two on this one for tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
The Stars are presented with a great opportunity here. It's a long 5-on-3. Dallas wins it. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron.
Time of the penalty.
Got it on his stick in the slot. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
Great hands to deflect that puck on goal.
Takes it up near the boards. Right along the blue line to Ben. Just wide of the post.
What a scoring opportunity. He had 6 foot of net to look at. He missed every bit of it.
To Jamie Benn. Moved along and in. Chip to Goligoski. Looking for a better lane. Shoots. Ring 10 bells for that save. Terrific handoff. Finally lifted back out so they can get some fresh troops out. Propelled to Cogliano. He's got it on his stick perfect off that left wing. A chance to clear. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. Fired away and back down. Back near the blue line to Mikko Koivu. Hammered! Score! What an impressive goal shorthanded.
It's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts, and he snaps it home.
Grinnis is square to the puck, but he drops down too quickly, opens up the top of the net.
A little over 7 minutes off the clock here in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Minnesota's done it. Back at full strength.
Michael Granlund, assisted by number nine.
Good distance on that one to Dorsett.
Number 30.
Brought ahead and a carom dump to the corner. Takes it behind his own cage. Angled to Ben. Oh, wonderful play. Good quick poke check there. Slid to Sagan. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Solid win at center ice to Brodin. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Grabbed out of the corner by Jordy Benn. Sliced down to Zucker. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Takes a pass in the corner. Keeps it going behind the goal. Slices through the neutral zone. Solid neutral ice poke check. And he throws it in so they can get fresh bodies out there. Glommed on two by Ryan Suter. To Koivu. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Scooped up by Pomenkov. Dallas starting from scratch. Moves up the side with it now. To Mikko Koivu. To Niederreiter. Jabbed away by Jordy Benn. Dallas starting from scratch. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Cruises to the slot. They score! It's only a one-goal game.
When in doubt, go to the backhand.
Just so difficult for the goaltender to read where the puck's going off the backhand most of the time because the player doesn't know where it's going either.
Minnesota's got that neutral zone faceoff. It's dumped in. Dallas starting from scratch. Left wing pass to Cogliano.
Alex Goligoski.
He's into the slot.
12 minutes.
Score! And the game is even.
Goalie made the initial stop with those quick hands, speed him on the rebound.
Nice stop on the initial shot, but he's not able to cover up the rebound. The goal scorer gets there first.
The Stars control from the neutral zone. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Up the wing with it now.
Number 94. And by number 20.
Terrific pass save.
13 minutes, 29 seconds.
Good job holding that one in. Gaining space, maybe time. Shoots one. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Cut by Vanek. Carries it up the wing. Knocks it away with the stick. Pointed to Suter. Bends, cutting through the neutral zone. He drives toward the slot. Score! Three in a row!
Benz had some chances in this game. He finally scores on the backhand.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, and he just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
Just a bit over 4 minutes remaining in the period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Dallas Minnesota's goal. Got it off the draw at center. Moves up along the board. Flick to the opposite corner. Dallas starting from scratch. And he takes it through center ice. He is shut right off.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Wires one up the gut to Garbutt. He drives toward the slot. Booted aside. He's into the slot. Got that in the trapper. Back behind while players change. Carries it up the side. Dumped in. Looks ahead to start something. Carries it toward the woodwork. He wheels behind. Oh, and he's hammered. A desperate lunging save.
You talk about scrambling mode. What a save.
On to Niederreiter.
Last minute of play in the second period.
Into the last minute of the second period. Laid on to Niederreiter. Knocked right off the stick. Gathered in by Pominville. Nicely into the zone. Right, a great glove save. Slides it to the point to Brodin. And that one's routine. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. For over a century, hockey has been three periods, not two halves. We're two-thirds of the way through this one. All right, time to turn to the shots on goal and look at some impressive totals. 34 for the Stars and 14 for Minnesota. The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break. We have begun the third period. Great job on a cut pass. Puck collected back behind the net by Jordy Benn. And he drives on through center. A good deke there. Played in the corner by Voracek. Wrist shot! Takes it behind his own cage. To Vanek. Good job with the stick. He's in front with it. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
To Coyle.
Coyle's name's been all over the score sheet. He has been outstanding all evening long.
Picks it up in his own end. Up the wing to Ben. Sliced through the neutral zone and And offside is called on the play.
Harding's able to bail his team out as they burp up a defensive zone turnover.
Just over 3 minutes have passed here in the third. The Stars have the lead in this contest by a score of 4-3. Neutralized faceoff win. Near the boards. Pass ahead through center for Zucker. Chip to Garbutt. Rister! To Zucker. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Back in his defensive end to get it. Good standing poke check. Gets in. What'll he do? Piped in the slot. Score! And they've battled back to a tie.
The goaltender was so worried about the passer, he forgot about the goal score. Rennes is beat cleanly on the low stick side. He looks back at his net. He thought he had it all covered.
Minnesota's collected another victory on the faceoff.
Michael Granlund assisted.
And he drops it in deep. Dallas starting from scratch.
Marco Scandella.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Gathered in by Ryan Suter. Gets that one on across. Oh, pad stop on the redirect. Whoa, he took that from the goalie. It was almost intercepted. Slid just inside the line to Roussel. Back near the blue line to Jordy Benn. Shoots. Offensive zone pickup by Roussel. Let's it go. Off the goal post. Marches on across to Voracek. He'd given a pass, now he gets one. Speeds right on goal. He's into the slot. Two sticks together, they cancel. Charged up the wing by Niederreiter. Blue line control. Carried through center ice to Jamie Benn.
Benn's got two goals. He's looking for one more to give him the HT.
Corralled by Koivu. Good work with the stick. Takes it up that side. On through the corner. Looks ahead to start something. Right up the side. Oh, here's a wrister. A lightning-like glove save. Passed up the middle for Vanek. Terrific hit that time. It's just one of a pile he's had today. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Score!
That wrist shot ready to go in a perfect scoring area.
Harding's trying to cover the bottom of the net, but the puck beats him anyway.
A little over halfway through the third. The Stars have a one-goal lead. They recently broke the tie. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Gains the zone.
Assisted by number 25.
Dallas starting from scratch. Up the wing.
10 minutes, 12
seconds. Slid back across from one point to the other. Decides on the area behind. Good quick poke check there. Propelled to Cogliano. Pointed to Brown. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. Carried behind by Spurgeon. To Zucker. Takes it on the wing. And it's pitched back in to get a change. And he motors on through the neutral zone.
Good work. Stepped on by.
Broke that play up at center. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. And he dumps it in. To Vanek. To the safety of the net while his team makes changes. The poke check worked. Picks it up in his own end. To Garvin. Heads along the boards. Gets by. He's right in front with it. To Coyle. Slid to Parisi. Full steam up the wing. Flopped in by Zach Parisi. Dallas starting from scratch. Moves up the wing. Into the attacking end. Drives to the crease. Got it all. Takes it up near the boards. Back in his defensive end to get it. To Phillips. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Hammers it. Save. Grab. Great chance ahead. Taken to the corner by Phillips. Toward the net. Padlock. Nice save. Tough to follow. Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. Hatchett's one. Terrific glove save. To Niederreiter. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. And that one has sailed back in. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Using the point. He's got it. Shoots it on. He covers and holds on.
Well, from my eye line, I think this is in, guys, but it's an unbelievable stop. It keeps his team in shouting distance of the lead.
They win the draw. Taken over by Thomas Vanek.
In the third period.
We are in the last minute of regulation time. Strong play, good reach. And he missed it.
They're not going to get a better chance than that, down by one.
Front of the net. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Jabbed away by Ryan Suter. Looks ahead to start something. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. He heads right for the net. He scores! It's a hat trick. And here they come flying out of the stands.
Jamie Benn's anticipation allowed him to get that puck on the backhand and put it in the net.
Man, that's a quick shot. It catches the goaltender by surprise. He's not set at all.
Minnesota's got another face-off win.
Third of the game.
Catawampus to the corner. The Stars shift from defense to offense.
Time of the goal.
He's got that pass.
19 minutes, 36 seconds.
Ranks one. He scores.
One should put the icing on the cake.
Time to go home. The empty netter will wrap this thing up.
The Stars win the draw. What's next?
Scored by number 51.
Austin Watson.
Minnesota's done a great job on beating the forecheck, and they were able to play it back out quickly. It is with great relief we tell you this game is over. Minnesota's got a loss. This game was over a long time ago.
Very disappointing effort.
The playoffs continue with our next game. We hope you'll look forward to that one as much as we are. Meanwhile, for this one tonight, for Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.